light down in their hand. Some people start out by going, but, in my opinion, I don't think you need to do that because you give it away. I think you need to stay here so you can get and do everything you need to do. Okay? Some people to start out with to learn to get, they get here, they'll let it slide,
boom.
All they're gonna do is let the bat slide down.
Boom.
That's all they're gonna do. Okay?
Does she want to do that or no?
That looks like another thing to think of.
Mm-hmm.
That looks like another thing to have to think of, slide.
Don't. Well, if you can do it without it, I'd rather do it without it.
Yeah.
But if some people have to do that, you used to run in and make the contact.
Well, I'm going to learn to do it without it, if it's better.
Okay.
If I can do it.
Ready? Load.
Okay.
Now you're going to have to concentrate with your head.
So, act like you're pitching.
Ball starts, you start, but get back a little bit. Get up even with the mat. Don't worry about the plate, move back. Right there. Now, ready? Load. Come on. Too late. Come on. When this ball's released, you've got to come at it. Right?
Better.
As soon as that left foot is hitting the ground when you shouldn't make contact.
Okay.
Better. Right. Now you're gonna have to start you're gonna have to start judging and deciphering your pitches. Just because you throw it, you ain't gotta swing it. What made Kimmy so good this summer was she could lay off of those pitches. She got such a good running go that she could get the ball on the ground just the left or right of the pitcher she was on.
All right, I have a question. If I run but don't swing, does that count as a strike?
No, if you don't swing.
All right.
Come on. You're really using your right hand. Boom. Start working on getting the ball there or there, okay? And this is going to take some practice.
Lots of it.
Practice.
Mm-hmm.
Don't want to drive it in the ground early.
Mm-hmm.
Don't find that at the ball.
Mm-hmm. Because if you don't, they're going to be on you.
There you go. Now remember, we don't want to run too far because we've got to run the first, right?
No, you'd be turning right.
You're turning right.
You don't run to third.
straight to me.
Here we go.
And
mama. Now, this ain't got to be a full swing. This is a slap swing.
Okay?
This is just pow.
All right.
Get it on the ground.
This is not a full swing. Just a little quick slap, punch, swing. Quick. There you go. Now that was a
you all right?
Yeah.
I told you to get hit off that mat.
It's hard. You're running.
He told you not to run all the way out there.
I can't help it if I'm swinging the mat.